This part's gonna be funny because I'm doing these recordings back to back. Welcome back to Let's Play Sonic Rush. It's time for Water Palace. Of course, with Blaze the Cat. And a Twilly Ballerina dances. I prefer this version to Sonic's in terms of music. It looks exactly the same as everywhere else on this godforsaken rock. Oomph. So it's kind of weird because the difficulty curve is obviously meant to follow Sonic's route, so playing with the difficulty curve of this, it goes up and down, and it's really strange. At least to me it is. I mean, you people may be like, I can adjust the difficulty curve like snapping my fingers, but eh. But there's like this awesome Sonic horn section in Blaze's version of back-to-back Fidjiva. No! Never. Oh, wait. Well, guess who's not S-ranking this because he went less than 600 miles per hour at some point. This kid right here, the one like a bird. Yeah, look up, Blaze. That's me. Yoinks. Yeah, I don't know what it is. Maybe it's the fact that I spaz out whenever I record. But yeah, again, something somebody said on Twitter was the reason we LPers fail so much in our recordings is because we're concentrating on talking rather than playing the game, which seems a little bit odd, but, you know, it makes sense to me. You have to kind of be an LPer to understand some things about LPing, otherwise they're just baseless complaints that really, you can't really avoid. Now, this is cool. I have turned this thing into turbo mode. As far as I'm aware, you can only do that with Blaze. I've never been able to do that, get it to go that fast with Sonic. I seriously have not. Now, this level is a bit of a paradox for me, logically, because I'm a cat. For one thing, yeah, I'm a cat, and I just realized that I can bend the powers of fire, and I'm in a level entirely devoted to water. Yet when I boost, jump, or spin dash, I'm still engulfed in fire. Question mark. Maybe I did S-rank this. No, I didn't. I added it up like 2 seconds before it hit, and I was like, yeah. If only they gave out S-ranks in school, I would be in college by now. Mr. Insanity would be jealous as shit. What did I jump there for? Well, guess who's not getting an S rank? I mean, if you can rape the trick system enough, then yeah, you can get an S rank almost all the time, but let's cheat a little bit. What? Gravity decided to be a derp today? I see your game. Do I hear some slight accordion in here? Again, going back to Apatos. Okay, this stage is becoming really uncannily similar to Apatos. It's bothering me. Make it stop! The greatness that was unleashed did not come for a long time. Long time in making. And I don't think I've ever mentioned this before, but I like how whenever you do a Mega A trick, I like how the little animals come up and cheer for you. I don't know, I just always like that. Just like one of those little touches, like I'll say in my new LP. My new Let's Attempt, rather. There's a hint for you. And yes, that is all I'm giving you people, so shut up. You know, I will give one thing to Dimps, even if they are known for a lot of hold right to win stuff. This game has you going left a fairly decent bit, so. Plus, I just have to say, I don't know if I said it before, but the backdrop for this level with the white, like, utopia buildings in the background is just gorgeous. I don't know what it is, and it's on a friggin' DS. I can imagine if this game was made in, like, HD like Sonic 4. Like, some of the, you know, as crappy as Sonic 4 was, some of the backgrounds were just spectacular, even in the Wii version, which, according to a lot of people I've talked to on forums, they say they have, like, the lowest graphical quality in terms of the consoles. The iPod version doesn't count because it sucks. It sucks, what does it suck? I'm trying to think of a clever Sonic-related pun. Challenge accepted, good sir. It sucks Knuckles' big spiked fist. The balls, I don't know. That was a horrible attempt at trying to be funny. And look, less than 5 minutes this time. This is redonkulous. This is Redurfanarf Scumple. I just said it was Redurfanarp Scumple. Blaze is like, hurry up, 5 minutes, I got places to be. Wah. And God forbid I should lose to this boss because, oh no, wait, I'm thinking of the egg serpent. Durr. I already proved myself worthy with that thing. Yeah. Guess what I'm going to not get? Oh! Guess what I'm not getting? It starts with the letter, eh, and ends with s. Yeah, the letter eh and ends with s. I find it weird how there wasn't a Blaze version of the boss theme. Oh, come on! This boss is also a lot harder to maneuver around with Blaze simply because of the fact that A, she's a lot slower, and B, she doesn't have that really helpful sideways dash that Sonic has with the R button in midair. I use that a lot on the bosses with Sonic, so maybe that's... Come on. Oh, you decided to be generous? What? You silly Billy? I'm trying so carefully to keep all the tips all my Sonic playing tips in mind when I'm using Blaze just because I'm not that good with her. Where are you going? Where are you cutting my stash at? Notice this version of the Egg Tortoise has a purple shell as opposed to Eggman's version that has a green shell. Eggman Negas, I mean. So apparently Eggman even has weirder taste than Eggman Nega. Well, you know what? No, because that actually makes sense. Because if the normal Eggman has weird tastes, then obviously Eggman Nega's tastes are relatively normal. Rings! Fantastic. He's only halfway dead and I have no rings. It's the freaking boost! I'm telling ya! Bugger. If I pull this off, though, that will make me the happiest little lad this side of London. And you're gonna attack me again, aren't you, you helpful little slug? And he stays down for a pretty long time, so it gives you a big chance to hit him. He's doing it again! Ha! I'm giddy with excitement. Okay, this is it. This is the ultimate terms if I am a true Sonic gamer. And I think I've got this. Ooh. Come on! 0 rings, you die! I did not S-rank it, but I've proven my worth. And now a much glorified Blaze Kick! Oomph. Why do I keep seeing Triforce symbols in the scenery in this level? It was ironic because in Sonic's story, the Blue Emerald was in the water level. You know, yeah. But it made no sense because the Red Emerald was in the green zone and I don't care anymore? Question mark? Okay, you know what? That's a lie. I do care. Only a bee. A bee? I have a feeling I've used that joke before. Ah, I see your game. Amy is here. Sonic. He's not here. Suspicion. Sonic's not here. I wonder where he went. By the way, I friggin' love this music. I think it's called Event. I think it's called Theme of Calm Event. So, I've already retrieved some of the Soul Emeralds, and I did it without Sonic's assistance. I don't need his help. Besides, this Sonic sounds like... I'm gonna say a cocky blue anthropomorphic hedgehog with red sneakers, but I could be wrong about that. Sonic? Are you there, Sonic? Where are you? I heard your name, and it came out of a female mouth. You must be here. Amy. Oh, hi, Cream. Where's Sonic? Sheesh, another person ranting on about Sonic. If you went and talked to a middle-aged man, he'd tell you, oh, I remember Sonic. I'm looking for him, too, but... So he's not around? Darn it. Who is she? This is Amy. She's a really energetic girl who loves Sonic. Hmm. But she can be a bit short-sighted in that regard. A bit. Cream, we better have a little talk. Oh, jeez. Not again. I don't like the funnel. Just wait, please. What? Everyone sure likes to talk a lot around here. But I'm not getting any negative vibes. My chakra is in full alignment with the sun and moon, and I don't know. So, who's she? This is Blaze. I just became her friend, just as in 4 parts ago. Nice to meet you. Are you looking for Sonic? I'm warning you, though. I'm Sonic's quote-unquote girlfriend. Brawl said so. No, what I'm seeking are the soul emeralds. I really couldn't care less about anyone called Sonic. Great, then it's okay. I won't let anyone else have Sonic. Why do I hear fire in the background? Like an earthquake? She really is open about her emotions. Something that I'm not allowed to do. Yeah, I'll give a little bit of backstory on that before we quit. Oh, the time! I can't stick around, I must find Sonic. He's gotta be here somewhere with Tails. Tails is neat, he loves to build things. Obvious statement. He also makes all sorts of cool inventions, like that workshop you saw over there. Wait, you didn't see it? Excuse me. He also likes to hang around with Sonic. Sonic! 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 I am Sonic! Sonic is flying! Where are you? What was that? Come on, Blaze, let's catch up with Amy. Into the sky! Amy has Sonic radar! Only yours for $19.99. So wherever Amy goes, we'll find Sonic. Oh! You laughed! I finally saw you smile, Blaze! What? Me? I'm so happy, now let's go, tra-la-la-la-la. But yeah, just to clarify what I was meaning earlier, Blaze is not allowed to show emotions because of the flames that are on her. That's also apparently the reason she has to wear that coat, is because the flames are actually connected to her emotions and her physical being. So like, if she were to go off on a tangent like Amy or Knuckles would, she would pretty much destroy that giant mountain behind her that's wavy. Why is it wavy? Well, with that interesting bit of trivia to leave you guys with, join me next time in Let's Play Sonic Rush 4 Altitude Limit. Should be barrels of fun. See ya.